Hey guys, this is Varun, and in this video I am going to show you how to install Google Assistant on your phone and also show you some tips and tricks. So let's get started. As we will go through it, you will know that the process is pretty simple and you don't need to root your phone for it. First of all, go to the settings. Then search for Google app. Then open the Google app. Then press the try button. Then open help and feedback. Then again open the try button. Then press view in Play Store. Then scroll down. Then click on I am in to enroll as a beta tester. Then go up, search for Google app, then open the app, and scroll down, then again click on I am in to enroll as a beta tester. You will receive an update, and then after receiving it, please tap on the update. Then after updating both the apps, go to the home page and go to the settings. Search for language and input. Change the preferred language to English United States. Then go back to the main settings. And search for applications. And open the application manager. Then search for the Google app. Then after searching the app, open the app. Click on storage. Click on manage storage. Clear all data. Then go back to the application and search for Google Play Services. Then again click on storage and clear all data. Then go to the home screen. Click on Google app. Then tap on get started. Then again click on yes I am in. Now Google Assistant is available. Now swipe left for the menu. And click on settings. And again click on settings. Then press yes if you got a notification to turn on the Google Assistant. Now the Google Assistant is fully available. Now just holding on to your home button will activate the Google Assistant. And there are some pretty good uses like sending message, setting a reminder or opening an application. Let me show you some of that. Send message to Vinith.
Message to Vinit. I'm using WhatsApp. Sure. What's the message?
Hi.
Got it. Do you want to send it or change it?
Send it.
It's on its way.
You can also do fun things like sing me a song.
Song, song, songs. I love singing songs.
You can get your daily briefing just by saying good morning, good afternoon or good night depending on your time. Good afternoon.
Hey, Varun. I hope your afternoon is off to a good start. The time is 4:29 p.m. The weather in Kalin currently is 96 degrees and sunny with a high of 99 degrees.
Thanks for watching the video, guys, and if you like this video, please like, share and subscribe and stay tuned for more videos.